I'm thinking about researching body image for my next research project. One thing that interests me is representation of different kinds of bodies. The idea of conventional beauty relates to that. Also, people who are excluded from common representations of health and beauty. How does media influence our feelings about physical appearance? I've noticed that Dove has body positive marketing campaigns. Celebrities, like the rapper and singer Lizzo, talk about body positivity all the time. We can't forget TV and movies. How does the use of social media affect body image? Influencers like the Kardashians are always talking about dieting and exercise. And also, there's the urge to compare one's life to others. Mental health is also related to body image, including depression, anxiety, and body dysmorphia conditions like anorexia or bulimia. I'm also interested in how body image affects people with different characteristics, like age, race, size, education, and gender identity. And then how do our relationships affect body image? For example, with friends, romantic partners, family, coworkers, classmates, and peers. Popular culture seems important too. How are athletes like gymnasts affected by body image perceptions? And wrestlers? And what about models? Or people in the fashion industry? So now that I have mapped out my research topic, I can begin to use the words and phrases pictured here to search for information.